You're off and pacing in the middle. It's Stonecross Nemesis down along the inside. Comes Reina Diablo coming away third now at Prop 48. Streaking on into Queen's Intruder. They bank into the turn with Reina Diablo getting that lead a length and a half. Right there in second is Stonecross Nemesis. A close-up third is Prop 48. Streaking on comes down fourth in the trailing horse. It's Queen's Intruder. Go for that quarter. It's Reina Diablo, the leader, by one. Stonecross Nemesis is right there. Second, park third on the outside. Now comes streaking on. Prop 48 drops back and forth and racing in fifth along the rail. That's Queen's Intruder. They're halfway around the turn with Reina Diablo, the leader, a tight length. Stonecross Nemesis is now racing in second, dropping in third. There was streaking on in fourth along the inside at Prop 48. And the trailing horse is Queen's Intruder. They go for that half-mile mark. There's no change. They're five in a line. They're all pacing mighty fine. They went by the half. 59-2. They've been into that turn with Reina Diablo keeping that lead a tight length. Right there in second is Stonecross Nemesis, park third on the outside, streaking on. Coming on fourth now on the outside. That's Queen's Intruder and the trailing horse. It's Prop 48. Down the backside they go. Reina Diablo keeps the lead now by two. Up to be second on the outside. That's streaking on, dropping back in third is Stonecross Nemesis. Queen's Intruder and the trailing horse. It's Prop 48. Three quarters in one. 31-1. Halfway around the turn. Reina Diablo, three quarters of a length. Streaking on is now racing in second. Queen's Intruder comes on third. Dropping back in fourth. That's Stonecross Nemesis and the trailing horse. It's Prop 48. They're in the home lane. Reina Diablo, the leader, a length and a half. Here comes the Queen's Intruder on the outside. It's Reina Diablo and Queen's Intruder. Reina Diablo's got it. 204.